Huntress! You're back!
Aloy! You managed to get those parts I asked for?
I'm working on it.
Good call.
Did you find those shell walkers, Aloy?
Any news on those shell walkers?
I'll get them, don't worry.
Yeah, of course. Of course.
I should get going.
Good luck.
Any luck with that contract, Huntress?
That's not her. Can't be.
Javad said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. To the bristleback by the falls. Better check it out. Parts of it have been tampered with. It must have been from the rebels' override. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there. I better keep following the trail up. Old mine, and a lot of broken trees. It's like a stampede went through. So if the bristlebacks fell into the sinkhole outside the Daunt, maybe some tunnels led them here? I better take a look inside. Okay, let's see where this leads. Tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. Or smoke from deeper in the mine. An explosion? Bristlebacks. So they did come through here. They must have gotten trapped. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around. Take a look at where the smoke's coming from. a lot of smoke. Looks like mine runs pretty far back. It was a dead end. Bristlebacks must have collapsed these tracks too. Things down there. There's enough blaze here to blast a mountain open. And there's a note on one of the barrels. It's addressed to Ovind. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. Ovind must have gotten greedy. Kept blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let Javad know what I found. Ovind was secretly blasting in the mine. Trying to squeeze it for all it's worth. One of those explosions must have caused the sinkhole. Right under Ritgal's machine pens. And then the bristlebacks stampeded through the tunnels. And emerged in the Daunt. All this time, Ovind's been trying to pressure the Carja into signing a concession decree. I'm blaming them for this. Thank you. Use this green shine for something special. You look edible, once you're cooked.
Might as well call it quits!
Oh, here we go. Those people are under attack. Hey! You up there! Aren't you gonna help?
Not my job. I'm just here to keep an eye on things to change things. To meet a scrap like that.
More machines on their way.
Not looking good, folks.
Get to safety. I'll handle the rest.
Go, Lakasha. I'll help the Nora.
always wanted to see the savior of Meridian in action.
That's the last of them. Better check on the refugees.
Guess the show's over.
I'll save this for a dyer.
Lie still.
We're lucky you came along.
Is it bad, Lokasha?
Shh, now. Everything will be fine.
Is everyone okay?
Bruised, but not buried. Our order will live to see another day.
Are you sure about that?
We're no strangers to hardship, Nora. We've crossed half the Sundom with no more than the clothes on our backs. And as soon as our Sun Priest returns, our path will be clear. For now, we wait.
Well, you're better off waiting somewhere else. Your people need shelter. There's a town east of-
Chainscrape. Yes. We know of it. Savohar says it's not suitable for us.
Who?
Our Sun Priest. Our order has made it this far thanks to his guiding light.
Okay, and where is this Savohar?
He went up to the tower to meditate 3 days ago, and he won't come down until the sun shows him the way to our new home. The fallen storm bird is an omen, he said. And of course, it must be.
I see. And how long do you plan on waiting for him?
Until he returns. He will return. He must.
You're Shadow Carja, aren't you?
We are the Order of Twilight.
The difference being?
When the usurper Avad killed his father, we fled with the Carja in shadow to Sunfall. Our lives there were difficult. Savohar saw our misery, lifted us up, protected us from the corrupt priests and heartless kestrels. When their rule ended, Savohar led us from the Shadowlands. The long night ends, and the setting sun will lead us to salvation, he said. And so he named us the Order of Twilight. We journeyed west in search of a better life.
Why didn't you go back to Meridian?
Avad is a patricide. We will not kneel to the likes of him. We must walk in twilight to our new home. Savohar will lead us there.
Uh-huh. There's an Oseram in Chainscrape, Talland. He wants the Stormbird up there.
Yes. He was here just yesterday. A very unpleasant man, even by Oseram standards. He made all manner of threats. But we will not be intimidated.
That's all well and good, but he's got friends. Sooner or later, his whole gang will show up.
Savohar will come through. He always does. We just need to give him more time.
You're out of time, Lakasha. You need to consider packing up and—
We won't leave him. And we won't let others disrupt his meditation.
Well, they're going to try. Your priest, Savohar. You said he's been up there 3 days?
His meditation can't be rushed.
So he does this often? Meditating for days on end?
Well, it doesn't usually take this long. But he will guide us through. He always has. We have faith.
Sure. But shelter looks like a more pressing concern. Look at yourselves. Those machines nearly wiped you out. And Oseram thugs are watching you, just waiting to strike. You're in danger here. You need to grab Savohar and get out.
Our situation. This is the worst we've endured. I know we cannot stay here, but without Savohar to guide us, I don't...
Let me up there. And I'll convince him it's time to move on.
But his meditation... If he hasn't received his vision, he won't follow.
At least let me check on him. If he's been up there for days.
Yes. Yes, that is sensible, I suppose. Please, be careful. The trail up to the tower is falling apart. Savohar is strong, but it could not have been an easy climb.
It rarely is.
Let the Nora pass.
I should climb that.
We need Savohar to lead us.
Looks like I should head up.
Carja was right. The trail's in bad shape. This looks recent. Must have broken off when Savohar climbed up here. Get a strong color out of this. I think I can reach those beams if I jump against the cliff. Okay, now how to climb higher. This'll make a good die. Ladder must have broken off after Savohar passed through. I need to find another way up. Useful for making dyes. Broken bridge. I might be able to make the jump to the other side. Damn. I gotta get back up there. That's a lot of blood. Savohar's? There's the Stormbird. Getting closer. Machines. Savohar must have snuck past them. I could probably slip past them. Or take them out. Could set that machine on fire. intelligence could teach me how to override these machines. But where would they be? Now it's an angry flaming machine. Metal's burning. That's all of them. Sabohar. In pretty bad shape.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. The true sun above me.
You must be Sabohar.
The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. No. No. The vessel must be empty for the coming vision.
You don't need a vision. You need medical attention. On the way up, I saw parts of the trail had given way. Is that how you hurt yourself?
My pain. All part of the ritual.
You're hurt bad. And your people are running out of time. Staring at the Stormbird isn't solving anything.
You don't understand the omen. It fell here. At the peak. I just need to see the twilight path. And my people will find their home.
Listen. Makasha is doing the best she can down there, but machine attacks. Angry Osirom. The Order is scared, Sevar.
The last rays of eventide will burn away their fear.
I don't think so. What do you think's gonna happen here? If you sit long enough, the sun will show you something?
A path to a new home. A fallen machine can only mean that the storm has passed. Salvation is at hand.
Or some Osirom shot it and it hit an old tower. Look, I think you punctured a lung. You can't heal it with prayer.
The sun will provide. And I will not lose faith.
I'd be more concerned about losing blood. Your people are worried about you. They need shelter, security.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me the way. This eventide.
I think you've been staring at your salvation this whole time.
The true sun above me.
Gotta get over to that Stormbird. Grab its heart. This guy's running out of rain for now.
Sun,
this pigment would work well in armor.